So you've been wanting the quick and easy power from Nitrous, but you're worried about blowing your engine up. Well, today we're going to talk about a product that'll keep you safe while using Nitrous. Let's check it out. You can really start to get into trouble if your engine leans out while you're spraying Nitrous. It would be great if you could just shut the Nitrous off as soon as the engine starts to lean out. Well, Innovate came out with a gauge controller that does exactly that. It's a gauge controller with three inputs that control one output. The inputs are air-fuel ratio, RPM, and nitrous bottle pressure. The output allows power to go to the nitrous control solenoid or not. The quick explanation of this is, if your engine leans out, it doesn't allow the nitrous to turn on, or it shuts it off. If the bottle pressure is too low, it doesn't allow the nitrous to turn on. But if all of those things are okay, the nitrous acts as usual. When you open the box, you'll see the gauge and the gauge wiring. There's a black face and a white face with a black or a silver bezel, so you can make any combination of those that you want. It comes with the relay for electrical power. It has a weld-on bung for the O2 sensor, serial cable for programming through the computer, even though you don't have to hook it up to a computer to program it, the pressure sensor for the bottle along with its wiring, and the O2 sensor with its wiring. It uses the same great digital wideband technology that all of the other Innovate widebands come with. It has a Bosch 4.9 LSU sensor, so you can use it with unleaded or leaded gasoline, diesel, or ethanol like E85. The gauge can display in multiple units. Bottle pressure can be displayed in PSI, bar, inches of mercury, or kilopascals, and the wideband can display in AFR or lambda. It's a common 52 millimeter size gauge, so it should fit in most common gauge pods. So, I mean, we've all been there. You want to use nitrous, but you're worried about it. I mean, it can really hurt things if you don't do it right. So you want the cheap and easy power. You really can't get that much power from anything else for that much money. So it's extremely attractive. But at the same time, you're stressing. You're like, wow, man, I just put all this money into my build and I really don't want to blow it. So if there was a product like this, it would almost make it a no-brainer to use the nitrous because you don't have to lose any sleep over if something's going to go wrong or anything like that. It literally turns the nitrous off. So the way that it works is you put the included relay between the nitrous control solenoid and its power source. You set the air-fuel ratio limit on the gauge, and you set the minimum bottle pressure limit on the gauge. If either of these conditions become exceeded, then it flips the relay and doesn't allow the power to go to the nitrous control solenoid. If everything's going fine, it allows power to pass through to the solenoid like usual. So this product really takes a lot of the stress and nervousness out of using nitrous. You get to have the fun, cheap, easy power from the nitrous without having to lose any sleep over if you're gonna blow up your engine that you just dumped all this money into. So it's a really nice comfort feature that allows you, it's a safety blanket. You know, it's something that everybody who's using nitrous should have something like this. If you don't have an expensive standalone ECU or something that can do these features, you can do it the inexpensive route with a gauge controller like this. So if you have any nitrous questions, if you're just starting with nitrous or if you've been using it and you'd just like to make your setup better, please feel free to contact us for free advice. If you have any questions, you can post them in the comments below. Please like and subscribe for more videos next week.